Intelligence assigned to Mars. After long drive, the I have added a tracking component to your drone.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Breaker suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrade of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy
Tower. She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are structures in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to reverse the pipeline. Thank you.
to hell.
This is not the end!
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you.
Titan Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. You've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's
find the healing stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Attention to all hazardous personnel.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered.
Manual security activated. Alter now accessible.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture the largest accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Press enter. Lockdown disengaged.
Salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Catinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
to send you there.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created to store my core processing unit maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send it to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate. All interior and exterior facilities have been secured. Operate on two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by the
primary neurons.
Primary
neurons.
That's what you're looking for, isn't it?
So much.
Vega, this entire operation, you see?
See, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent Energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.